Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor, United States, the first ever operational fighter aircraft having a GBU-32 JDAM satellite inertial smart bomb technology, with a precision strike capability. Lockheed Martin Boeing F-22 Raptor is capable of air combat fightings, playing a role of intelligence surveillance reconnaissance, and penetrating air strike fighter. Undoubtedly, Lockheed Martin Boeing F-22 Raptor is the most capable multi-role fighter aircraft in today's age. Shenyang J-31, F-60, China. The Shenyang J-31, rumored to be nicknamed Jet Falcon or Falcon Hawk, is a twin-engine, mid-size fifth-generation jet fighter currently under development by Shenyang Aircraft Corporation. The fighter has also been referred to as F-60 or J-21 Snowy Owl. The aircraft made its first flight on the 31st of October 2012. It was accompanied by two J-11 fighters in a 10-minute test flight with its landing gear lowered. With this, China became the second nation after the 1991 Advanced Tactical Fighter Fly-Off to have two stealth fighter designs in field testing at the same time. Kai KFX, South Korea. The fifth-generation fighter, along with the unmanned aerial vehicle, is the current buzzword in the aviation defense industry. KFX is a South Korean program to develop an advanced multi-role fighter for the Republic of Korea Air Force, ROKF, and Indonesian Air Force, TNIO, spearheaded by South Korea with Indonesia as the primary partner. It is South Korea's second fighter development program following the FA-50. The fifth-generation fighter aircraft is a technological marvel, intended to surpass the capabilities of fourth-generation mounts in wide circulation today through powerful tracking and engagement facilities, advanced avionics, high-end engine installations, agile performance, composite structures and inherent stealth features to help dominate the battlefield. TATFXFX, Turkey. No longer content on purchasing foreign military goods, Turkey has undertaken programs that look to stock the southeastern power from within. TFX is a fifth-generation jet fighter being developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAE. Turkey now joins the United States, Russia, China, Japan and South Korea as the handful of nations committed to the fifth-generation fighter process. Mitsubishi ATDX, Shinshin, Japan. Joining several other notable world militaries, Japan is in the process of developing an indigenous fifth-generation fighter concept under the ATDX Shinshin designation. The Mitsubishi ATDX Shinshin is a prototype fifth-generation fighter aircraft that uses advanced stealth technology. It is being developed by the Japanese Ministry of Defense Technical Research and Development Institute, TRDI, for research purposes. The main contractor of the project is Mitsubishi Heavy Industries. Many consider this aircraft to be Japan's first domestically made stealth fighter. The aircraft's first flight is scheduled for 2014. HAL AMCA, India. The aircraft has a diamond-shaped platform having a single seat layout, twin engine, and internal weapons bay. The aircraft is believed to be one of the multi-role fighter aircraft breed having great air-air and air-ground attack capabilities. The aircraft is also believed to have advanced cockpit displays and digital flight assistance. The aircraft is believed to be utilizing twin vertical tail fin configuration. It will complement the HAL Tejas, the Sukhoi HAL FGFA, the Sukhoi Su-30 MKI and the Dassault Rafale, Sukhoi T-50. PAC-FAR, Russia. The Sukhoi T-50, PAC-FAR, is categorized as fifth-generation fighter aircraft having stealth, super maneuverability, supercross and advanced avionics, which makes it superior to the prior generation of fighter aircraft in terms of maritime and ground defenses. With a high fuel load, the Sukhoi T-50 has a supersonic range of over 1,500 km, which is reported to be more than twice that of the Su-27. The aircraft is capable of doing flat rotations with minimum loss of altitude, although further information is classified, but with blended wing body and all moving vertical and horizontal stabilizers, the aircraft gives a deadly sleek look. Chengdu J-20, Black Eagle, China. Well, the world has to be afraid of this fifth-generation fighter aircraft. With supercross technology, short takeoff landing and amusing stealth capabilities, this fifth-generation aircraft has left many deadly giants far behind. Further information is classified, but no doubt this aircraft will modernize China's Air Force capabilities to a next level and is becoming a major cause of worry for men in Washington. HAL Sukhoi PMFF GFA. India Russia A multi-role 5th generation fighter jet having amusing capabilities of air-air missiles, air-surface missiles and dodging enemy radars. The aircraft is proposed to have 16 weapon hardpoints to enable the aircraft to pass by radars without getting detected. HAL Sukhoi PMFF GFA is also believed to be equipped with Supercross technology, making it a deadly weapon against enemies. Moreover, unlike other fighter aircrafts, HAL Sukhoi PMFF GFA will be having its own secure network for communication between cockpit and aircraft fleet. Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II, USA. The Lockheed F-35 Lightning II is a fifth generation fighter development of the United States that incorporates new and learned stealth technology and practices with advanced computer processing and system through a budget-friendly modular approach. This fifth-generation fighter aircraft is under development to perform ground attack, reconnaissance, and air defense missions with stealth capability. The F-35 has three main models. The F-35A is a conventional takeoff and landing variant. The F-35B is a short takeoff and vertical landing variant. And the F-35C is a carrier-based variant.